Sterling Shepard also has a great slot matchup. He didn't see a ton of volume on Monday night, but don't lose sight of the fact that Shepard has seen 7+ targets in all but 2 games this season, and that counts Monday's game. The Buccaneers are weak in the secondary, and per Pro Football Focus's data, they've allowed the most receiving yards and touchdowns to slot receivers this year. So it's a great bounce back spot for Sterling Shepard.